EGPA is an ultra-rare lung disease that affects about 5,000 people in the U.S. Its proper name is eosinophilic granulomatosis with polyangiitis, but that's a bit of a tongue twister, which is why we just say EGPA. Adults with allergic asthma are at higher risk for EGPA and may have any combination of the following symptoms, including feeling ill or tired while experiencing fevers, loss of appetite, and weight loss. Other symptoms include chest pain, shortness of breath, rashes on the skin, muscle or joint pain, sinus pain in the face, nasal discharge, abdominal pain, bloody stools, and/or numbness or loss of strength. Since EGPA is so rare, it isn't top of mind for physicians or patients. But it's a severe lung disease that can lead to permanent damage, so it's vital for physicians like me to know what to watch for. There's no single test to diagnose EGPA. Your doctor may order several procedures such as blood tests, a CT scan, and a tissue sample to rule out other diseases and confirm diagnosis. While there's no cure for EGPA, there are treatments to help control your symptoms, but it's also important to treat the underlying asthma. There are other ways that you can help your self-management plan, such as eating and sleeping well, getting regular exercise, and keeping up to date with vaccines like the flu shot. It's also important to avoid tobacco and other irritants that might compromise your lung health. Living with a chronic lung disease can be challenging. The American Lung Association has resources available on diagnostic tests, treatment options, access to support groups, and more. Start your research today at lung.org.